No,
I'll get in there too.
Oh. Ooh, he's shaking. He don't like people. Look at this farm cat. So cute. What are you doing?
So when you go out or when you walk, so there's the brown chain link fence, and then there's the white three rail wood fence.
Down that way?
Yep. There's a strip, 50 feet.
Wah! Scared me.
Oh my god.
He loves getting pet.
Got him. He was posted on Craigslist as free to a nice cooking pot. Must kill and pluck yourself is what it said.
Oh.
Pooter!
Oh. Yeah,
this is not Pooter.
Pooter. Pooter, you don't need to practice on him. He has a girlfriend too. Oh. Very...
popular guy.
So the lady thought his hip was broken because these birds like lose the ability to walk often. They don't really know why. So she tied his legs up against his body and put him in a dog kennel where he sat for 3 weeks in his own waste.
Oh my god.
So that's why he lost so many feathers. He just got like scalding from the urine.
Yeah.
So burned off all his feathers. So this volunteer got him and brought him to us, and he was in bad shape. We went straight to CSU emergency, and they're like, you should put him down. Like, there's nothing we can do. He's never going to walk. I'm like, well, no, I just got him. I haven't tried anything yet. So he lived with me in the trailer for about 2.5 months, and I built him, like, a little sling that he could kind of hang in. Kind of like a baby seat, you know?
Yeah.
Like a baby swing. And I did acupuncture on him and laser and PT and CBD, and, like, one day he just, like, stood.
Wow.
And then he just started walking.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.